Hello, Earth Signs. Welcome back to the channel. My name is Tisa. So great to have you guys here. I am here now looking into September the 7th and September the 8th. It's 2023. Everything, of course, that you're going to need to know about me is going to be right down below, and it is in our description box. Thank you for all of your love and your support and your donations and all. Thank you so much. On my channel, I go and find a secretive energy that is hidden, and I bring it to light. So the mystery is solved here. Just ask that you enter now at your own discretion and take what resonates in this message and leave all the rest. Don't make something fit here. It's not your story. Let me know where you guys are watching from so I can send you a really nice shout out on the next video. Today I'm shouting out Georgia, Atlanta, Georgia, Argentina, I've seen you guys. Cali was in the house on the last video over there. I am forever grateful to all of you that you love my tarot messages and my channeling, and I send you much love to everyone. So definitely don't forget to let me know where you're watching from so I can shout you out on the next video, okay? Let's see what we have going down right here. This is Earth Signs. It's Taurus, Capricorn, and Virgo. Happy birthday to the sign of Virgo. I really hope that you are enjoying your birthday. It's September the 7th. It's September the 8th. Please, for Virgo, Taurus, and Capricorn. Earth signs right here, the past, okay? So you think about the past right here, is a type of way. Nostalgia, when you was a child, think about your children, something like that. Maybe somebody here does want to reconcile with you. What's the message right here, please? Holy Spirit, Holy Angels, it's Earth signs, it's Taurus, Capricorn, and Virgo. Okay, Knight of Pentacles, something's not the way it was in the past. Okay, could be the case right here, Knight of Pentacles, it's not the way it was right here in the past. Maybe some things wasn't even realistic in the past, some type of way. You know, I feel like you're looking at that right here. Yeah, Two of Swords right here and Three of Cups right here. Maybe somebody here does want to reconcile with you. I got somebody here wanting to reconcile with you. This is a reconciliation card, and this is a reconciliation card. It could be three people, or six people, or nine people, something like that. Three, six, nine, something like that. I feel like they want to reconcile with you, these people right here in the past, maybe. Yeah, I'm getting like family and friends, so it don't have to be romance for some people here. Maybe it's some people is romantic, maybe some people want to be your friend, maybe some people is family, but they do want to reconcile with you. I feel like nine people or something like that. I mean, some people here could be in regret about something right here. Yeah, the Judgment card right here in the Five of Cups, they're regret about something here that happened in the past. How they wasn't being realistic about something right here. Okay. If they betrayed you, they regret it. Somebody regrets something like that. I'm getting right here in the past. Okay. Right. I feel like they regret it right here. All right. Is somebody right here, please? The Magician card right here. Yeah. And here's another thing right here. Two of Swords right here, the Magician. Maybe you was consciously aware of something that they was doing. Or if you're an empath right here that's watching this, you definitely could be picking up on the energy. Maybe you know some people right here in the past is in regret about something right here. Could be the case. But you could be definitely consciously aware right here with the Magician card that somebody here is in regret about something right here. Yeah, Seven of Wands right here. Yeah. I feel like it's a challenge for some people over here to get close to you. I feel like nine people, three, six, nine maybe, right? But I feel like up to nine people right here. Seven of Wands. It's a challenge right here. It's going to take big courage or efforts right here for some people right here to reconcile with you. Okay. Yeah, they're having a tower moment, I feel, for some people here. Okay. It could be a revelation right here. All right. I just keep hearing Angela. I'm not sure that means something to somebody here. Angela. Okay. What's the message right here, please? Holy Spirit, Holy Angels. Okay. Page of Swords is over here in Bruges. Okay. So for some people here, they're spying on you. The Page of Swords is a spying card. Somebody could be spying on you right here. From the past right here. Now some of you, I feel like you're going to wake up and realize that right here. Pause the review. That they're spying on you for some people right here. Okay, so kind of feel. Okay. This is too many cards right here. The Ten of Pentacles, King of Wands, and the Three of Pentacles. Too many cards there because I see him. What's the message right here, please? Holy Spirit, Holy Angels. This is Earth Signs. Taurus, Capricorn, and Virgo. September the 7th and September the 8th, 2023. I'm here up to 6 years ago. Okay, six. Okay, 6 years ago, something like that right here. Yeah, Four of Pentacles right here. I feel like some people, okay, let's get here. Somebody is still holding on to the past with this one right here. Somebody's still holding on to the past right here. Right? Or maybe you're still holding on to the past. Could be the case, something like that. But I feel like somebody's a regret about the past, or somebody had you, or they betrayed you in the past. Maybe you, you know, you didn't forgive them yet. Something like that could be the case. Maybe it's a time now to look into forgiving them, because somebody's still holding on to the past. See, I feel some people here is. That could definitely be a secret. I feel like you're picking this up if you're an empath. I'm getting right here. There's somebody here, right? Yeah. They want you back in secret or something like that. Okay, it could be a Pisces or Cancer or Gemini. Okay, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius here. Queen of Wands. I just feel like it's a challenge for some people right here to reconcile with you. They're definitely spying on you right here. Okay, if they regret, if they, for some of you right here, you haven't let go right here. Something that somebody did to you in the past, for some people, you haven't, I feel, you know. I feel like they could tell you haven't let go of something right here because, you know, you're consciously aware and also right here, Two of Swords right here. You're ignoring them or avoiding them. Okay, so somebody knows that, you know, something here really did affect you in the past right here. Okay. Right. So when we talk about the word forgiveness, let's just throw it out here, okay? It's not for them, it's for you, okay? So maybe you did forgive them. For some people here, maybe you did forgive them, and they're going to hold on right here to some betrayal they did to you. That could be the case, okay? So that could be it. Or others than you, maybe you're going to forgive them right now. Not for them, for you. You're going to forgive them for you, okay? It's like in a sense right here. Okay. You could be consciously aware of what somebody did in some way. You could be. Somebody here is definitely going to regret right here because you was consciously aware of certain things in the past. Okay. I feel like maybe you had awakening now, right? And just aware about different things. Some people in the past are going to be regret. I feel for some person else, like earth signs right here. They will regret about certain things they did to you before or something like that. Is the message right here, please? Yeah. This is the Hanging Man right here, reverse clarity right here, yeah. So, it's clarity that somebody was lying in the past, so clarity about something in the past. Yeah, 9 of Wands. I feel like you believe in yourself, you're not going to give up right here, that there was lying about something right here in the past with some people right here, okay? So, you know, either they're in regret right here because they want to talk to you again or reconcile with you, right? Or they're in regret right here because you're not talking to them for some people here, you know? It could be a friend from the past or something like that. Something like the color purple or something like that. Okay, yeah. The Temperance card right here. Alright. Could be a Sagittarius right here. Temperance card right here in reverse. Definitely could be a Sagittarius right here. Okay. You're avoiding them. You're avoiding somebody right here. They want to reconcile with you. Could be a Sagittarius over here. A Pisces or a Cancer. Okay. If you know somebody wasn't telling the truth about something right here, they're worried about it. Okay. Or some of you, maybe you don't even know they're not telling the truth about something. They're still worried about it right here. Okay. Because they might think you know about something right here that happened in the past. Some illusion or something like that. Yeah, the Wheel of Fortune right here reversed. They didn't want something to be over right here with you. They still want to reconcile with you. Some people here did. Okay. Sagittarius, Cancer, Pisces, Geminis, Virgos. What's the message right here, please? For Earth signs, Taurus, Capricorn, and Virgo. Yeah, this even could have been a lover in the past. Maybe something here happened for a lover in the past. You know? They regret. Some lover right here in the past, they regret for something. Yeah, how you put some burden down right here, you know, and you know, that's they looking at you. Put some burdens down right here, you know, something here is not going to weigh heavy on you in some way. I feel like you're going to forgive them right now, or maybe you already did. Could be the case. I already forgave them. They have to now forgive themselves. Could be the case here, okay, because somebody's still holding on to something here. Okay, they have to forgive themselves for some people, right? Because they thought they could reconcile you. Maybe you're saying over here, no, we can't reconcile, but I forgive you. Okay, they still wanted to be a part of your energy. Whether you, you know, they wanted to be with you in some way. Okay, Ace of Cups is reversed. You have self-love right here. Okay, so I feel like you have self-love right here. I feel like everybody can't get into your energy field. You know that. Okay, some other people are realizing that. They just can't come over here because they want to reconcile. Just because they want to reconcile doesn't mean you have to do it. Some people here, if it's not right for you, you know it's not. Some people here, you know. So somebody's focused upon the loss. They wish they never did something to you in some way. Okay, because now they do want to be over here with you. In the future, they want to be with you right here in the future. Reconcile right here with you or something like that. I just feel like for some of you, that's going to take a for real courage or effort to get anywhere close to you for some people right here. Right? And maybe they think you're acting stuck up. But I feel like it's not about being stuck up right here. It's about right here knowing what boundaries to put for certain people here. Okay? Because somebody showed who they was in the past. And right now in the future, they regret about it. You know? Because it's karma right here. You know who to give your energy to. Just because they want some of your energy don't mean you have to do it. Some people are here. Okay. Could definitely be a Libra. Okay, yeah. Yeah. I feel like it right here. Five of Wands right here. For some of you, it's needless drama right here, some type of way. You know your worth. You're not going to talk to them for some people here. Right? You know, if they did something to you in some type of way right here, you know, they will pay the price in some way. Rather it be a legal situation or rather it be just in karma. But karma and justice is served in some way. But something here that happened in the past somewhere. Okay. That's what I have right here now. Okay. I feel like this person right here, they want to make you be with them or talk to them. Somebody does right here. Okay. They want to make you do it. Okay. I feel. Whew. But anyway, yeah, that's what I have here in this part of the message right here. Okay. So I thank you so much for taking a look here. If you love this video, don't forget to give it a big fat thumbs up. Subscribe, even share it. Okay. Namaste to all of you.